So now we'll do one problem based on the matrix addition and matrix multiplication. So just I want to recall, so what is the rule of the addition and what is the rule of multiplication. So the addition of the matrix is possible only if the order of the matrix are same. Therefore it can be added only if have the same order. And what is the rule of the multiplication? So first we have to check the compatibility between the matrices A and B. Therefore AB is a compatibility, so only if columns of A equal to rows of A. So otherwise the find the order of A and order of the B. So that is the second and third number equal means, so it is a possible to multiply of the given matrices. So let us see one example now. So what is the given? If A equal to 2, 1, 4, -2, B equal to 4, -2, 1, 4, and another matrix, third matrix is C equal to -2, -3, 1, and 2. So we have to find the following. So these are the 2 by 2 matrices. What are the matrices given? So 3 matrices are given. So all the matrices have the same order. So what is the order of matrices? That is a 2 by 2. So this is also 2 by 2. And so this is 2 by 2. Now we will do 1 by 1. So what is the first one? So we have to find -2A plus B plus C. Now substitute the given matrices, that is -2 into, what is the A? 2, 1, 4, -2, and B, substitute B matrices, 4, -2, 1, 4, and so what is the matrices C? -2, -3, 1, 2. So we have to put the this bracket also. So what is the given? So B plus C. So first we have to add B plus C. So here we have to add -2 into A. So now multiply. So you have to multiply to it which with each element. Okay. So that is -4, 2 into 2, 4, -2 into 1, -2, and -8. So -(-), +2 into 2, 4. Okay, now we have to, what is the next step? We have to add these two. So we have to add the corresponding. What are the corresponding? So 4 and 2, -2 is the corresponding, and -2 and 3 are the corresponding, and 1 and 1 are the corresponding, and 4 and 2 are the corresponding. So we have to add the corresponding element. And tell me, so 4 - 2, that is 2, and -2, -3, -5, and 1 + 1, that is 2, and 4 + 2, 6. So this is a result of B plus C. Now we have to add these two matrices. So that is -4 + 2. So here -4 and 2 are the corresponding. So we have to add. And next one, -2 + -5. So what is the second row? -8 + 2 and 4 + 6. So now we have to add. So now tell me the result of matrix. Here minus, here 4. So if you add these two, so what will you get? -2 and -2, -5. So both same sign. So we have to add and put the sign, that is a -7, and here -8 and 6, that is 2, that is -6, and here 4 + 6, 10. So what is the result of first one? So that is -2 + B + C = -2, -7, -6, and 10. So this is the result of the addition of this thing. Okay, so now what is the second one? So we have to, now we will see the second part, that is A minus 3b minus c. Okay, we have to find this value. So now substitute A matrices. So what is the A matrices? 2, 1, 4 minus 2 minus, so you have to put like this. Okay, so what is given? So first we have to simplify this thing, and then finally we have to subtract this resulting matrix from A. That is 3 into what is the B? 4 minus 2, 1, 4 minus C. Minus 2, minus 3, 1, 2.